had the requisite intention to kill the deceased, let alone with premeditation.
Pistorius could still face anything from a suspended sentence to a lengthy jail term if he's convicted of comparable homicide later today. The Homicide Squad is investigating after a man's body was found in Melbourne South East. Straight to 7 News reporter Nick McCallum at Noble Park. Good morning to you, Nick. Police are baffled by this case. Fill us in.
Well, Rebecca, it's all a bit of a mystery at this stage. The man's body was found at the side of Prior Road in Noble Park.